This is Zayn and I'm sold about Kate. Wait a minute. I need to turn the lights on. There we go. This is Zayn and I'm sold about Kate. Today we are bringing in the Twister Dingo Glider. So if you don't have any one of these, you know, comment down below. And then you'll hit that subscribe button. When that bell comes up, hit that notifications next to the subscribe button, and then hit a like. So let's get into it. So for us, how to collide this thing, you need to toss it hard as you can. Do this. See that? I'll go get it. Oh, this is the top 15 best glide. Well, so you have to toss up like this. And then, let's see another good glide. This time I'm gonna do it. Stop. Okay, watch it. Well, that was not too bad. Not too bad. Have 10 more to go. Let's do the soft quad. Oh, that's awesome. That's one of my favorite quads I ever had. So, gotta do it from here all the way to there. You ready? There's 9 more to go, I think. Yeah. It's all unreal. Close the door to me. Towel, work door. On the door. Towel, that door. Right? Oh. So I'm gonna be standing back where I was standing. There's a little bust on the glider there. So this one should be fun. You have to have crazy fun of this outside or inside. Gotta be doing this inside because it's too sunny outside, you can't really see anything. Sorry. Can I show you guys something? I have lights on the wall. You wanna see my lights on the walls? Let's do it. There we go, I have lights on the wall. See it? Dingo Twister Glider. There we go, twist the Dingo Glider. Sorry, my body's in the way. Spider on 8, 7, like 7 more to go, or 6. 9, 8, 7, 6. 5 more to go. We're done. Ready? I'm moving my body out of the way. So left hand with, your right hand or your left hand? I'll do it right. Yeah, there you go. I'll just do it from up high now. You guys can see the quaddy. Package you have to slide on the wings and the elevator. You have to put that in. Guys, count how many subscribers I have on my channel. It's Elon, I'm sold about cool. Are you ready? I'm not too bad. I know some of you guys have upstairs. You can fly around upstairs on the glider. I'm a fan of drones! Okay, let's go. Ah. Oh, that was not too bad. We'll just disconnect a little bit. This time we got it softly, like this. That was a good landing. Try it one more time. It landed without hitting anything. Four more to go. Come on, if I done. Comment down below if I did. Well, I don't think you or not. Okay, that's one more to go, I think. That's only four to go, actually. Four. We'll have another three, and then I'm gonna end the video of the Twisted Ingo. I'll do more outside. The sun's not burning anymore. Where's that going? Well, that's not too bad. Quite stable, but not too shabby. So, three, two more. One more. Alright, one more to go. And alright, I'm doing the video right now. Another three. Yeah, okay. Still another three. I landed it on the grass one way there. Pick the camera up. From landing on the grass. Okay, grass. Yeah, two more to go. Please start the three. They hit the ground, watch us. So it doesn't. I'm gonna do three more landings about hitting anything on the walls. Oh, two more doing. Land on like a real plane then. Why not the door? We'll try that one more time. So two, I'm gonna do that one more time. Try to show you guys the camera for the glide guide. stupid idea. Right, where did I go? Well, try to land it. Right, go! Well, that's cool. One more. Smoke that, and then we'll end it. Of that light line. In the other video, I'll show while landing it on. Oh! This takes like an hour to do. Right? Oh, just hit something. That was cool. Never hit that button, guys. Alright, more. Go. Well, it's land perfect. You see my head skills? So, you like that? Okay, and then I'll pause video after my break. Okay, guys, I've finished my break. I'm ready to move.
Took like half an hour for my breaks.
This is good. Where are you setting go? Why is it not landing perfectly? Maybe face it upwards would be a better option. That'd be a better option. Probably. But I have no idea.
I can't go past this, I think.
We've got to land on that, I think. We're
going to land perfectly. We're landing to the office.
Last time it went like snap. This is really delicate. It's like $50 for this at Mr. Toys. So I bought buying this to show you guys the glider. So you know, in the comment section below. Let's go. Comment down below if you like. This video I'll do more kind of bouncer things. And go. I'm about to hit the villa. Still have one more. Then, no. Oh, guys! Guys, watch this. This is so sick. Now, you can do side on it. Be awesome if we can do that, but not for now. So go. My gliding board test area. Where do I get this line up? wings. You have to toss it like this. I'll turn out the doors in a sec. Try to land it. Maybe I have to do it soft. Not too fast. Hit this one. It's like $50 for this. $50. Turn these lights off. I'll be back. It's still hot outside, but I got you. Alright, so I'll go be seeing you in later. That was a mistake. I didn't get it. It was just kind of password. So I hope you enjoyed the review of the Dingo Glider. The Twister Dingo Glider plane. Hope you enjoyed. Smack that the like button. You will win if you got the first 1 million subscribers. You're gonna win you're gonna win an S7. What? Comment down below if you want a 7 or you're going to win a PlayStation, or you can get an S8. Have you enjoyed? Smack the love and thumbs up. Press the subscribe button. Press the notification. And smack the love. Thumbs up. 1 million times so you can win an S8 or S7. Comment down below, or you can win a Xbox 360. Actually, no, you can only win an Xbox 360. If you really want an Xbox 360, if you're the first 1 million subscribers, you'll win an Xbox 360. For real, okay? I'll smack that thumbs up, and I'll see you all later. Bye!